She appears to be in safe mode.
Detective Archer, can you confirm the synth's ID number?
Copy.
It's a Jane PS626.
Acknowledged.
Oh, looks like we got a serial burner. Horrible time to have a malfunction. Poor bastard didn't even get his pants off.
What the hell? It's empty.
What's empty?
No virus, no program.
The data drive's blank. All right, I'm gonna do a hard reset on her. Clear her cache, see if I can bring her online with a new core.
Well, no. Hey, no, just call them in and have them scrap that thing. They can do their shit in the lab.
No, don't worry about it, all right? It's gonna take me a second. You still salvage her.
So says you. Control, I'm providing backup for Archer. Degons can hold outside.
Control, I'm proceeding with the hard reset. I'm retrieving the old core. Seems to be intact. No visible damage. I'll run a full scan.
She was updated today. This file says the update goes out tomorrow. It doesn't make any sense. It's not possible.
Well, what do you think? You think it's a glitch? You reading that right?
Yeah, timestamps burned in. She definitely got a GovCentral branded update right before she came here. And it's definitely a day early.
Ah, it can't be right. Open it up.
But I can't read the contents. It's encrypted.
So what do you think? Do you think it's a stiff's custom programming?
I don't think so. It's definitely from GovCentral.
Control, Archer is installing the new core. And weapons free. Weapons are free, Archer.
Control, I'm bringing her back online. Sebastian, wait, she's trying to say something.
Say something? Archer, you heard the order. Move out of the way!
Please, help me.
Unit 1277, report your status.
Please.
You heard the order, we are to terminate!
Archer...
It's not possible.
Archer, you need to fucking move. I got this.